There's a faint moon glow on this water. A big wooden chair holds me in my thoughts. And everything is going right these days. And I just wanna give it away. There's a river rippling, a whisper. The crickets sing their song to the trees. A place like this will sing down in your soul. And you're only gonna want more. It's times like these that make you slow to a creep. They make you wanna breathe in deep, real deep. Oh, it's times like these that make you sing. Wanna believe that there'll be more. Times like these. La da da.
A gift here from Jason to you.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Oh my gosh. Okay. Do I have to open it now?
Yes.
You don't have to open it now if you don't want to. You want to wait?
No.
Well, I just don't want to get emotional. Oh, no way! Awesome. Thank you, guys. Perfect. Love is hard to ignore when every little thing you do, I do adore. We're as different as can be. I've noticed you're remarkably relaxed and I'm overly uptight. We balance out each other nicely. You wear sandals in the snow. In mid-July, I still feel cold. We're opposites in every way, but I can't resist it when you say, hello, how are you, my darling? Today, I fall into a pile on the floor. Puppy love is hard to ignore when every little thing you do, I do adore. Every little thing, ba 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 ba. Every little thing, ba 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 ba. Every little thing you do, I do adore.
Today I marry my best friend, the Prince Charming I taught to love country music almost as much as me, and to never settle for anything less than at least a sail. I commit my life to you, to us, our practice, and our children. I give you all of me today, tomorrow, and always. I promise to always cheer for the Panthers as long as they manage to keep some canes on the team, and I do promise that our entire home will not be mint green.
Jennifer, I can remember when we first met and how there was nothing more than an innate feeling that something was special. The feeling grew into something so much more. It grew into a love that will last a lifetime. I know that love bears all things, endures all things, and believes all things, because love never fails. This love came from somewhere special, somewhere from fate. Everything in my life has led me to you. My choices, my regrets, my journey, everything. And when we're together, I know it was all worth it, because if I had changed just one thing, I may have never met you. My best friend and the one person I know I want to spend the rest of my life with. Our journey is beginning a new chapter, and I cannot wait to see what is in store for us. I love you, Jason.
For marriage is a covenant made in the hearts of two people who deeply feel that their lives are and always will be shared as one. The decision to marry is one of the most important and sacred commitments in life. And today, when you, Jason, and you, Jennifer, pledge to love and care for each other in marriage, You will create a spiritual bond which will bind you closer than any spoken or written word. By stating your vows, you're effectively pledging to the other your love, friendship, fidelity, and trust. A promise which takes a lifetime to fulfill.
Beloved, if God so loved us, we also ought to love one another. We love because He first loved us. Love is patient. Love is kind. Love does not envy or boast. It is not arrogant or rude. It does not insist on its own way. It is not irritable or resentful. It does not rejoice at wrongdoing, but rejoices with the truth. Love bears all things, believes all things, hopes all things, endures all things. Love never ends. So now faith, hope, and love abide. These three, but the greatest of these is love.
My daughter used to come up to Disney. She'd always come back and tell me, "Daddy, I'm gonna get married in Disney one day." And I said, "Keep dreaming, and one day your dreams will come true." And today, her dream came true.
Jennifer, I love you with my entire being.
Jennifer, I love you with my entire being.
And want you to be my wife.
And I want you to be my wife.
Today I give myself to you without reservation.
Today I give myself to you without reservation.
And ask that you share your life with me.
And ask that you share my life with me.
For all time and eternity.
For all time and eternity.
During health or illness.
During health or illness.
Good times or bad.
Good times or bad.
And enjoy your sorrow.
And enjoy your sorrow.
Jason, I love you with my entire being.
And I want you to be my husband.
And I want you to be my husband.
Today I give myself to you without reservation.
Today I give myself to you without reservation.
And ask that you share your life with me.
And ask that you share your life with me.
For all time and eternity.
For all time and eternity.
I promise you, Jason, to love you as no other can.
I promise, Jason, to love you as no other can.
To be your best friend.
To be your best friend.
And to give you my complete loyalty, fidelity, and trust.
And to give you my complete loyalty, fidelity, and trust.
And I give you Jason and Jennifer, husband and wife.
Yeah. house. May all of your hopes and dreams come true. May the memory of this day become more special every year. To Mr. and Mrs. Granger.
To the next step, in the words of Jason Granger.